If the Disney Plus app not working on your device and you want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check the server status. You can go to the official social media pages of Disney Plus and check if they are reporting any outages. Otherwise, you can also visit any third-party website like Down Detector to check if other users report any outages. If there is a technical problem, then you need to wait for a few hours till it gets resolved and then launch the app. Method 2. Checking your internet speed. If there are no reported outages, but your Disney Plus app is still not working, you need to check your internet speed. You can use various third-party websites and apps to test internet speed. And if the internet speed is unreasonably low, then it may not match the minimum requirement of using Disney Plus. You can first try to turn off your router and restart it after some time. And if that doesn't work, then contact your internet service provider and notify the problem with internet speed and get it resolved. Method 3. Update the Disney Plus app. Updating the Disney Plus app can also resolve this problem. To do that, first you need to go to the Play Store or App Store and check for the latest versions of Disney Plus. If there is an update, then download and install it. And this should fix the issue. Method 4. Clearing cache. But if installing the latest updates has not worked, clearing app caches is your next option. Go to your device's settings, find the app and click on it. You will find the clear cache and clear data options. Clear both of them and relaunch the app, and it will resolve this problem. Method 5. Uninstall and reinstall the app. If none of the aforementioned tips worked, then the last resort is uninstalling the app. Just go to your device's settings to find the Disney Plus app and uninstall it. After the process is complete, download and reinstall the app again. And there you have it. 5 different solutions to help you fix the problem of the Disney Plus app not working. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, remember to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.